You know, Baadshaho is a multi-starrer. Multi-starrers are generally tricky. Rohit Shetty recently told us that, you know, if he had to make Ram Lakhan again, it would be very difficult because it's, you know, tough to convince actors to come together. In reality, how cool are you guys to be a part of multi-starrer?
Well, it's not devoid of insecurities. I think with any actor there in any profession, you do get insecure. But that's a concern that you have when you are standing in a bunch of six actors. Yeah. It's but human to want a certain aspect of the film where you shine. Mm-hmm. And it stems from that. So now if you take it positively, yeah, you have to understand that other people's performance should also shine. Yeah. And that's when you shine as an actor. Mm-hmm. I think what has become very prevalent right now with the current generation, also with us, mm-hmm, there's instant feedback of opinions, yeah, of criticism, mm-hmm, and it's all over the place. It's on Twitter, Facebook, media scrutiny, yeah, so it's a very tough terrain to be living in. Yeah. So if you have a firm head on your shoulders and you understand and you have a certain confidence, yeah, with which you approach it, I don't think anything would deter you.
You know, it's first of all, I think you need to go with the script. You know, you can't be insecure and be like and question the director. I mean, you should before the film, you know, that this is what I am, this is what the film is. You hear the narration. If you're okay with the narration and if you're okay with your character, I don't think it matters what the other person is doing, because it is important what the other person is doing in the film. If the other character's not good, it's gonna reflect on the film, and it's gonna reflect on your acting and your scene at that time. So I think I've done, you know, a multi-starrer before as well. But I really feel that a film like this, all of us especially, like if you see the introduction only, forget the trailer, even the introduction posters that had come out, were how like each character was, you know, very definite, and all of them are different. The look is different. Everyone is really important in the film. So you can't be like, oh my God, my you know, I'm different, and that person has more, because it's multi-starrer means that, you know, a film can't be done without, and it's a heist film, it's a big film. You can't make a heist film with two characters. You can't, but this is not that kind of film. Yeah. You know, not when you're saying that it's a mission where you know 100 hours of journey and I don't know 600 or how many kilometers you're just, you know. So that's the reason.
So Esha, a lot of people talk about